Hi, my name's Brad. I'm the manager of this vape shop in Harrow. We have about 6 stores around the UK. This store's been open for about 4.5 years, I think, and the company's been out for like 6 years. The one that makes the most sales is the Harrow and Watford store, pretty much because we are quite on the high street, pretty much. There's a load of people that come compared to like up north where there's not many customers, really. But this is where it makes the most sales here, pretty much. It's the most busiest. Pretty much my role here is to manage the store, make sure like everything runs smoothly for customers, with my staff. I wanted to go into a business about like using paper, because we used to have just books, pretty much, where every time we get a new flavour we have to edit it and stuff like that, and then make sure all stores have it. And then pretty much what I did was input all the e-liquid that we sell into it, and what the strengths and the profile, what ingredients they have and stuff like that, pretty much. With CBD, they have different types that you can have, from e-liquid to oral spray, oral drops, and like muscle cream, stuff like that. So with the vaping one, it's pretty much inhale like a cigarette, and then the longer you hold it in, the more impact it will have on you, and you'll have it longer. With the oral drops, what you'll do is that you'll lift up your tongue and put it down in underneath your tongue. That will dissolve, and then that they last about, I'll say about 30 minutes, I think, for it. Thank you.